It's a little known fact that bullworms play host to a variety of species, including crustaceans, small fish, and slimy things that go ick, ick, ick.
Good going, SpongeBob. That looks mighty functional, unlike my family.
The big cheese said his wife was always supportive. What now? Is that enough stuff? Can we take off now? Please, please?
Sorry, SpongeBob, it ain't that simple. The bird ain't fixed up yet. There's an inventor lives nearby. You should talk to him.
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Wow! That is amazing! How did you know that? Mind-reading device, right? A secret sponge sonar! No, tiny flying spy machines!
No, I just had a call from the chief on what we call a telephone. I'm sorry, but I can't help you at the moment. I've got troubles of my own.
What's wrong? Oh, SpongeBob can make it all better.
Creature stole my free jellyfish power cells. I hate those creatures. And just as I was about to activate my greatest invention.
I'd sure like to see that. How's about I go get those free power cells for you? Then will you help me find stuff for my plane?
Sounds like a good deal. Could be tricky, though. The monsters have locked themselves away with the cells in my workshops.
Don't worry. I'll work it out as I go. I've got a very good feeling about this.
Boing, 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 boing. Get that last out.
all over Bikini Bottom.
Oh, didn't I tell you, SpongeBob? There's a second plug in this room. It's a mighty big door, you know.
Oh. Buckets, pizza cake. Piece of cake!
You're a natural, SpongeBob!
Now you're talking!
Keep up the good work, boy!
Now you're talking!